I have an idea as to why there's so much division among the people on the left. Is that my left, your left? Anyways, I have an idea as to why people have so much division among the people on the left side and the people on the right, and vice versa, or in the middle. And it's pretty much people have different solutions to each and every problem, and they just can't handle it, both sides. They disagree at some point and they try to argue, and they can't have any civil discourse. It's very rare this time, which is really sad. But you can tell me what you think, tell me your hypothesis, your theories. I can't pronounce that word, but you can tell me what you think.